You all right? As if this didn't happen before, Jackson. Well, sorry I didn't get around.
You fucking asshole. You're supposed to be there for him, but your ass wasn't.
Calm your voice down, Chloe.
No! I will not be quiet after being locked in a room after a whole year. I'm not doing this shit anymore.
Jackson Morgan and Chloe Hart.
I'm Jackson Morgan.
All right, I guess Chloe must have left. That's understandable. But anyway, Sid's all right. She's in her room. It's room 311.
Hey.
Hi.
So, can I get a name after nearly saving you from death?
It's Sidia, but you can call me Sid.
Never heard of that name. I'm Jackson Morgan.
Nice to meet you. Thanks for saving me back there.
You're welcome. Even your... I don't know.
Childish?
That's the word I'm looking for.
It's okay. I get that a lot. People also call me crybaby.
Yeah, I feel you. Because I could tell by the way you're talking. This is awkward.
Sorry, I'm quiet a lot.
Don't be sorry. Because the bitch out there is quiet as hell sometimes.
Do people pick on her?
Bully, sour bully, beat. May I continue?
I can understand because I went through the same thing.
I can see that.
You can't see what I went through.
Maybe not, but I know the feeling.
I believe you.
Yeah.
Can you take me home away from this hellhole?
Whoa! I'm sorry, Mrs. Potty Mouth.
You're funny.
Yeah, sometimes. Okay.
Hello.
Don't you mean goodbye?
Touch my hand to see that I'm alive.
You died in my arms, fool!
And I told you I'd come back, didn't I? I kept my promise, and usually I never keep promises to anyone. Thanks to you, I guess you can say I found someone I can trust. Now come here. I love you. I love you too. My heart beats slowing down. I won't take this world's abuse. I won't give up, I'll refuse. This is how it feels when you're bent and broken. This is how it feels when your dignity's stolen. And everything you love is leaving. You hold on to what you believe in.
Kylie, what are you doing in my room? I was waiting for you, little shrimp. Now, Sid, who the fuck is that? His name's Jackson and he saved me. You hurt her? Your ass is mine. I'm going out. Where are you going? My man's house. Now tell anyone your butt will be in a timeout corner for life. Don't mind her. She's just protective and probably heard about what happened. Come on. Thanks for taking me home.
Welcome. So, I guess I have to stay here until forever comes.
You can sit if you want.
And now you're holding my hand.
Sorry.
Was that the first word that came out of your mouth when you were a baby?
No, it was Cody.
Cody. Cody, where did you get a name like that?
It's my older brother's nickname, dummy.
That name though, Cody, what the... Are you all right? Okay. Try and get some sleep.
Do you know the song My Immortal?
Yeah, I do. I wasn't a fan of it, but it was good.
Can you sing it to me?
Kid, you're killing me. Okay.
I'm so tired of being here. just leave. Your presence still lingers here, and it won't leave me alone. These wounds won't seem to heal. This pain is just too real. There's just too much that time cannot erase. When you cry,